Are you looking for a budget Samsung smartphone? In this video, I will show you the best budget Samsung smartphones in 2021 based on my personal opinion and hours of research. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The fifth product on the list is the Samsung Galaxy A11. True innovation must be accessible to all. That's why we developed the Galaxy A. From a beautiful big screen to uninterrupted performance, we've designed a range that has everything you want from a phone in a single, affordable package. You need a phone you can rely on. Thanks to the long-lasting battery, based on average battery life under typical usage conditions. Average expected performance based on typical use. Actual battery life depends on factors such as network, features selected, frequency of calls, and voice, data, and other application usage patterns. Getting a great photo and video is now easier with this versatile camera. In addition to portraits and videos, the A11's depth lens helps you take beautiful portraits too. Whether you're snapping, storing, or downloading, this device can keep it all. If the built-in 32GB of memory isn't enough, you can expand the base storage up to an amazing 512GB with a microSD card. The fourth product on the list is the Samsung Galaxy A21. The new Samsung Galaxy A21 combines the latest smartphone essentials with the trusted reliability of Samsung. Take beautifully crisp photos and videos with our powerful 16MP quad-lens camera. Enjoy the cinematic clarity on our 6.5 edge-to-edge display. Keep going with a long-lasting battery that keeps your cell phone powered throughout the day. Measured diagonally, the Android screen size is 6.5 in the full rectangle and 6.4 with accounting for the rounded corners. Actual viewable screen area is less due to the rounded corners and camera lens. Actual battery life depends on factors such as network, features selected, frequency of calls, and voice, data, and other application usage patterns. The third product on the list is the Samsung Galaxy M11. Expand your world of entertainment. Galaxy M11 features a 6.4 HD plus Infinity O display that provides edge-to-edge coverage to enjoy all your favorite gaming and video content. The M11 looks as good as it feels. Black, metallic blue and violet color options add a modern twist to the fashionably simple frame. The smooth curves of the symmetrical side design let you grip the phone comfortably in your hand for easy screen navigation. M11's triple camera adds more perspectives to elevate your shots. The 13MP main camera takes clear images day and night. And 5MP ultra-wide camera captures more of the world in front of you, while the 2MP depth camera highlights the subject of your photo by blurring the background. The 2MP depth camera lets you adjust the depth of field before and after you nail the shot. It reduces unwanted background noise from your images to make them look more professional. Capture your best angles with Galaxy M11's 8MP front camera. Use live focus to gently blur the background so all eyes are on you, and get your good side whether you're at a cafe or at the park. The second product on the list is the Samsung Galaxy A31. Immerse yourself in the large 6.4-inch Infinity U display of Galaxy A31. A wide aspect ratio fills your screen with content from edge to edge. Watch your favorite videos, games and live streams in vivid FHD plus Super AMOLED. Everything you want in a phone in a slim body. Housing a large 5000 mAh battery in the 8.6mm thick device, Galaxy A31 fits right in your hand and comes in a geometric design with a glossy finish. Go ultra high res with a 48MP main cam for crisp, clear photos day and night. A 123 degrees 8MP ultra wide cam captures more of the view. Choose the upgraded 5MP macro cam for highly refined close-ups, and make sure the subject always stands out with the 5MP depth camera's multiple live focus effects. Capture the wider world with the ultra-wide camera's wider field of vision. And with the 48MP main camera, your story stays bright and clear throughout the day. Quad cam's built-in 5MP macro cam, 40mm, shoots with clarity and quality, helping you bring out the ultra-fine details of your close-up shots. Applying natural background blur, bokeh, to isolate your subject and make it stand out. The 5MP depth camera lets you adjust the depth of field before and after you nail the shot. It reduces unwanted background noise from your images to make them look more professional. The first product on the list is the Samsung Galaxy M51. The Samsung Galaxy M51 is the first smartphone from the company to pack in a massive 7,000 mAh battery. The Galaxy M51 also gets a bigger 6.7-inch Super AMOLED display with a Full HD Plus resolution. Samsung has opted for the 20:9 aspect ratio, which makes the device tall and narrow. The Galaxy M51 has a hole-punch camera at the center towards the top of the display. A few users could find this distracting while watching content. Powering the Galaxy M51 is the Qualcomm Snapdragon 730G SoC, which is a first for a Galaxy M series smartphone. It is capable of loading apps quickly as well as multitasking without any issues. Samsung has launched two variants, one with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of storage, and the other with 8GB RAM and 128GB of storage. The Galaxy M51 has two nano SIM slots and a dedicated slot for microSD. The Galaxy M51 offered good performance without any lag or stutter when we used it. Samsung has gone with a quad camera setup on the Galaxy M51 consisting of a 64-megapixel primary camera, a 12-megapixel ultra-wide-angle camera, a macro camera, and a depth sensor. The camera clicked good photos in daylight with abundant details. Photos clicked using the wide-angle camera has distortion at the edges. Video recording tops out at 4K for the primary as well as the selfie camera, but video stabilization isn't great. Thanks for watching this video. Please leave a like if this helped you out, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Subscribe for more content, and I hope to see you next time.